Yes, I am 15 years old. I live in Nong Poh Les. Now I am studying in Crestville in Phum Swak High School. I born in the poor family. I am a normal student, but I will try to study. I wish in the future I can be able to help my parents. I will try to study to complete in grade 7 and go to university. I am a last child of my parents are divorced. My dad right drinking alcohol beer. When he realized to talk a lot, it make feel so. Now my parents are divorced, so now I am living with my mom. Even my parents are divorced, but I still love my mom and my dad. Right, the song last time. I wish in the future I can find a good job and have good salary, not to be poor life. Nowadays I am study English a small class. But it is very important for me. I am sure that one day our teacher will be able to open a bigger classroom for all children in our village. That is all. Thank you. That is all. Thank you.